Okay, they're all dead. Where everyone just gets guns and kills everyone.
Fine, since everybody likes to kill everybody, I guess. Today is now a war day. Yeah, that's right. Have fun, everybody.
No, that's on, that's on cooldown because it shares the cooldown with TV.
Okay, it's on cooldown. Fine. Okay. Then it's not. See, what is
Make it Hunger Games. Make it Hunger Games.
Nah, I'm isn't that cooldown?
That's not on cooldown.
I don't know what's on cool. Okay, all prisoners, please, when soldiers open, I want all prisoners, please crosswalk my warden waypoint, main couch upon arrival, stack upon arrival, AFK frozen upon arrival, please go now.
Okay.
Bardock, hello.
I rock out as KOS.
Hello, Bardock, we
had to be AFK frozen.
Repeat, hello, everyone. I was AFK.
This deck is also AFK. KOS.
Go!
Guys.
Shut up.
Okay, guys. 3, 2, 1.
It was
Operation Sarmin. Operation Sarmin. Operation Sarmin.
Oh my God! You just hit me.
Operation Sarmin. Operation
Sarmin. I'm gonna report now.
Most prisoners are coming. Hey, okay, everybody, just run.
Operation Sarmin! Go! Prisoners, run!
Oh my God, the prison. Okay, but the prisoners prison is
run!
Now locked up.
Out of ammo!
Go!
The prison is now in lockdown. No, please.
You
I am the warder.
Are you gonna give anyone?
Philip Badman.
Moon.
3 day.
Moon.
Today
is not 3 day, Moon.
Why do you just be 3 day, dude? If you don't know how to be warden, just leave.
Everyone touch your face and your cell doors by 9:20. You also be KOS.
On episode 22 of Sky's Jailbreak, Bardo.
That intro was amazing. Carth, I've never heard you speak before.
I want everyone to go to my warden waypoint whenever I open cell doors.
It's so awkward when Conifer speaks, because he sounds like my best friend.
I speak whenever the hell I want to speak.
Rips is KOS.
And Luigi's ugly, just kidding. I love you, Luigi. Mary. She's good, Vigio.
Yeah, okay.
I know, Vegito, you're like messing with me. You know, there's probably this like this website thing.
Roberto lives in the stupid part of Canada.
Wow, that's for sure.
Almost Ontario's better.
Nah.
I am in Ontario.
Shut up, Roberto. Nobody loves you.
Okay, Vegito, everyone knows that. So
yeah,
on my
server,
profile.
Of course.
Hey, Vegito.
I never knew you lived in Canada until yesterday. But he knows my school too, so that's kind of weird. And he knows the street and the address of the school, so.
Yeah, Harrison Trimble.
Is it Hunger Games today?
Yes. But it's a fellow prisoner, so he had all the rights to kill you, Gibbs.
I can find the address right now.
Yeah, easily peasily.
Okay, I'm gonna dox you in a second. No, I'm kidding.
Luigi, I swear I'd be able to find out what your house address is. Just kidding. But you know, Luigi, to be honest, Ontario sucks.
I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna nuke your city. Okay, so you're gonna be
dead. New Brunswick is better. Get wrecked.
New Brunswick sucks.
Okay.
Yeah, we suck. That's why everyone loves it.
Don't you guys have like higher taxes screen? Now?
Well, rip him.
Who cares?
I live in London.
I live in Oshawa.
That was awesome.
Oshawa?
It's
you mean
nice.
Ottawa?
And I live in my grandmother's oven.
No, it's not Ottawa. It's a different place.
Yeah, you ain't cool enough to live in Ottawa. Like, where are you going, P.I. Yep.
I didn't know you lived in a Pokemon ball.
I've only been there once, but that was with a school trip, but I liked it there. I'm gonna eventually go and visit it again. The great thing is about living where I was, like, PEI is only a few hour drive.
Seen Stash on.
Ah, Stash is cool. I like Stash. Wait, isn't he like...
Stash is cool.
Doesn't he
Why is everyone
like
trying to kill me?
I'm just waiting.
Kind of.
Cool. All the guards are trying to kill me. They're just waiting outside by the door.
I don't know who Stash is, but you know what? He can't be... He definitely can't be worse than can't be... no, what?
I don't live in America!
Guys, guess what? I'm going for a world record. Since last Friday, I've watched Lion King twice a day. Since last Friday, every single day.
Oh, I thought you were going for ugliest person in the world.
Because I'm going for a world record.
Zach, you're the last... Zach, you versus Bardock.
I thought you were going for ugliest person in the world.
Do you just want me to kill you, Zach? Zach, do you just want me to kill you? Rip. Please go to my one waypoint, Bardock, and you will get your LR.
He has to drop his weapons.
Yeah, drop your weapons.
Warden's orders. Yeah,
what is your LR?
Warden's orders.
I pardon him. So shut up.
No! Bardock is too much of a squeaker.
True free!
He's more of a squeaker
also,
than I am.
Also, Bardock, you need to work on your grammar. No! 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 Excuse me. Okay, let's Bardock.
Okay, so I'll try then. Told you.
No.
It's automatically denied and you rebelled. So shut up.
Okay, yeah, there's gonna be secret CGD. I'll type it in guard chat.
You didn't put it
in. Don't type it in guard chat.
Wait, we killed Dark.
Oh my god, Bardock.
Over there,
well,
all
cell
guards
doors
get there.
Open. So yeah, he escaped his cell.
Just
all
run,
guards get
just
there.
Run, just run.
Where? We gotta go to the siege point.
It's in the guard chat.
That kid just got wrecked.
Oh my god. You gotta apply on the Skies Gaming website.
You can be within like 2 minutes outside of it.
You have to first go to Helper.
Can
we
be outside?
Hours.
Can we be outside?
Yeah, you
can
start,
be like
you have to have a minimum of first spare room.
Weapon spray.
And gum and
let's go, Iroh.
Vegeta,
like super duper red.
Stop! I can't. I'm going to die. Oh, what? No, this is not.
Oh,
Hey, everyone, touch your face, you shut the doors. AFK freeze, touching your face, you shut the doors. Not this time, son.
Walked right beside you.
Get in the armory, kill them!
Kill them all! Kill them all!
Alright, when I open the cell doors, I'd like all prisoners to go to my wooden waypoint. No detours or delays. If we freeze upon arrival, stacking will be KOS. Now, before I let you guys out of the cell, let's go over a few other KOSs. Changing elevations, leaving your cell, are both KOS. So now, like, once I open the cell doors, like all prisoners to go to my wooden waypoint. No detours or delays. AK freeze upon arrival.
Rips is KOS.
No, he said, leaving your cells are KOS. I'm not leaving. He said leaving your cells is KOS.
Whoa, wait, did he mess our DM? How? Oh, is he, he said leaving cells is KOS. Yeah. I never really liked that guy.
Oh. Who iced you, Bardock? Let me know.
What's that?
Shit. Okay. Hello, one and all. Welcome to,
I'm Red.
Bardock's, fun show of many, many things. He is the magic. The magic of this show.
Bardock is now a soap salesman.
Oh, I see. Bardock is the masked salesman. Judge me. Okay. Oh, he's rebelling.
Ooh, let's go.
I like kittens. And to prove that's true...
Why is everybody slowly turning
those are all
British?
My kittens.
Everybody just slowly turning British. I don't even know what's happening anymore. Good gosh, every single time I'm coming to the roof, I get shot.
Go
through.
Bail! Hey, was this doing nothing wrong? Hey, you watch yourself, buddy.
I gave an order!
Yeah, yeah clearly you did. Message, so you're
hit me. Hit me, I won't shoot you at all.
No, don't
hit me with your best shot.
Stop, don't be a fucking fool. Hey, fucker, stop.
Why don't you hit him with your best shot? Yeah, it's a free day, Warden's day, woo!
What happened? I want to show you a magic trick. Happened. I can go through cell doors.
Yeah. Oh, frick, my bad.
Yo!
Close the cell doors and I will show you my magic
Dark
trick.
No, Dark Silence is
this is not...
No? Okay,
done. Dude, you freeze shot me, so I had to kill one. I'm sorry. I want you all to face. Okay.
Bardock is now KOS.
Alright. Cool. Alright, I want all prisoners to face the wall.
Can we do that game?
Okay, freeze.
Pretty sure love the team
my
is rebelling as well.
Now KOS.
You can't do that without staff permission, buddy.
Yeah, dude. I cannot KOS.
You can't KOS my You need set purple.
Yeah. Alright.
Hey,
tomatoes. Don't shoot. Don't shoot, alright. Vigando shooter, don't shoot.
Gotcha.
I didn't do the simple math.
We get prisoners in the armory.
It's free day, I don't really care. I mean, the armory's always there.
Hold on, just kill it.
So.
Oh,
nah, that's no fun. Yeah, that was no fun.
Guys!
Pop a blood. Tell me a joke.
Rip. A knife to you. What do you mean? What do you mean, Barda?
It's upstairs, just head up here, you know, and it's... My shop is now open, please come into the armory. Welcome to my shop.
Nice shop.
Welcome to my shop, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, come again. Come again, yes. Thank you, come again. Come again. Hello, anyone else wish to come?
I need to go to the infirmary.
Can you please repeat? Mike was talking over you.
I said today's gonna be a story time or dark day. Crouch if you don't know how to play.
Alright. I'm down 4 health. I need to go to the infirmary.
Alright, stand up and I will explain. With Storytime of Dark, I'm going to create an initial part of the story. With that, I'm going to have you guys continue that story. The guards will decide whether they like it. If they like it, you live. If they don't, you die. If you die, the person previous to you who has made the story, the previous part of the story, will continue from there. And one of these potatoes, who is not actually a potato, is in charge of the guard team. He is Warden. This person is Bardock. And Bardock is the leader of potatoes. He is head of potatoes. What does Bardock do with his new position as head of potatoes?
Is that
Snake.
Me? Is that on me? Oh, alright.
As head of guard team and as head of the guard potatoes team.
Bardock uses this ability, and since the potatoes have the magic ability and are radioactive since they have legs, they use this to fully equip the potatoes and make an army for world domination.
The rest of the potatoes started RDMing everyone, all of the people on Earth. They tried to kill everyone, but Bardock, as the head of potatoes, decided that he had to kill the other potatoes in order to save the world. Bardock, what happened was all the other potatoes started RDMing all of the humans on Earth, and you had to kill them, the other potatoes, to save the world.
Alright, Bardock. You know what to do. I wanted to give LR, but come on. I can't if everyone says die.
I just don't wanna die.
Okay, that's an excellent plan. Today's a Judge Bardock day.
How about we
don't know how to play? Essentially, Judge Bardock, aka Bardock, aka the Shrek, is designated shooter and sole judge. He will decide and ask you. He will ask you what your crime is, and then you will. And he will decide whether what kind of punishment you deserve.
You go with me first.
Shrek,
oh shit! Shots fired! Shots.
Yep, I know. I saw him. Good work.
Since we have Shrek, I happened to go inside of his swamp. I trespassed in the swamp, and you know Shrek was scary, so I tried running, but you know there was a cop, and they saw me, and then I died because it's all over now.
I'm AF for littering. Well, it all started when I was on my way to school, and then I had a piece of chewing gum. And then my sister goes and pushes me, and I drop the paper, so...
Yeah.
Yes, I did.
These guys are living? Sorry, I had to tap out real quick talking to somebody. Are you still counting dead? Right.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, we hear you.
Alright. So pretty much I was trying to hack into the meme database. But, yeah, it all went wrong. What's wrong with memes? Is this where you touch my butthole?
Bardock. Damn it.
Get rid of guard silence.
Sorry, bud.
Can you like not, bro? What's going on? What day is it today?